Now, Barber of Seville closes tomorrow, which means we're going to have to wait for next month's show in order to pull off this heist.
Next month? Be still, my beating heart, next month.
Raymond, it's not meant to be. This is a job that requires weeks of planning and practice. This is a heist that has to be perfectly arranged, perfectly choreographed, each move timed to the opera.
Yes, and literally leading to an explosive crescendo.
We're gonna need distractions to get past security. We're gonna need explosives to penetrate the concrete. We're gonna need vehicles to move the loot. We're gonna need disguises.
I don't think you truly appreciate my dedication to this project. So let me tell you exactly how this is going to play out. You and I are going to the Barber of Seville tomorrow night, and we're not leaving until we have that treasure. So you better start studying that sheet music.
Raymond, I don't think
I'll take care of everything else. You need munitions? My little German friend was born with a schnapps in one hand and a detonator in the other. I'll have him here in 8 hours.
You need vehicles, drivers? I've got trucks, I've got guys. I've got women who can handle the guys. I've got people with faces so fresh, they'll never see them coming. You need a distraction to get backstage? I've got a guy who can talk faster than a hot buttered bullet.
The truth is, Robert, my only real concern is you.
Your attitude.
My attitude?
The pep in your step, the lust in your life. If we're gonna pull this off, we need to get you right. You need to be your very best. We need to reawaken the old Robert Vesco. Rediscover that dapper rascal whose charm and wit could deceive even the very best of us.